welcome back to Slim Comics and More. This is Sunday Famday. We are going to Happy Lamb Hot Pot. It's a Chinese restaurant that has a hot pot that you can cook your own food. We'll see you there. We are here at Happy Lamb Hot Pot. Okay, let's go eat. They need to stop. We are waiting for our table. A little busy today. There's an ice cream area. Take a video. Look, we're going to be sitting here. This is our table.
What do you want?
You want to go inside? You want to stay here? This is half and half. Half spicy, half not spicy. Look at this. Got a lot of peppers, green onions, looks like garlic. So this is beef. Is this beef?
It's a beef.
Beef, and this is garlic beef. We got shrimp, fish,
squid,
and mussels. Okay, squid. That looks good. Are you just splitting half and half? Bring out the noodles too. Wait for it to cook a little bit, then we'll start eating. Okay, here's the udon noodles. What is that one over there?
Fried bun.
Fried bun. Is it good? Okay, it's good. Enocki mushrooms. You can taste the spiciness, it's really spicy, but it tastes good. The udon is cooked nicely, so you basically cook it yourself. The beef tastes good, it's nice and thin. Tastes good.
Love it?
Okay. How's yours taste like? Fine. How's yours taste?
The shrimp.
Tastes good?
Yep.
What's that one? Octopus?
Octopus.
And fish?
And fish. And then I go with octopus.
More beef. So this is a fillet of fish. What kind of fish is it? Do you know?
I don't know what kind.
I don't know.
It's a fillet fish.
It tastes good though. Put it on the spice size makes it really good.
Or bokchoy.
Got the bokchoy with some peppers.
That's brave.
Tastes good. This Enocki mushroom with the beef. Tastes good.
How about you? Good.
Got udon noodles. And this one is the egg noodles.
Fresh.
Fresh noodles.
The taste like the udon.
Or Enocki mushrooms.
Enocki.
We still got beef and more beef to go.
Yep.
Just a lot of food. I like it, Sid. Good. I like it, Mom. Tastes good.
Good.
Simon, how do you like it? Tastes good?
Yeah.
Like the old one?
It tastes good. Here, Mommy will get you some fresh noodles.
Fresh noodles.
Give some assignment.
Try here. Fresh noodles. Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Try Sai.
Oh, hey Simon, that's yours. Alright, how do you like the noodles? Tastes good? Alright. Fresh noodles. Tastes good, spicy.
It's actually good taste, okay, yeah.
Wow. I got the fresh noodles and udon noodles.
Look at Simon too, how he eats these noodles.
Tastes really good with the spicy sauce.
The fresh one?
Yeah, the fresh one tastes good. Same thing with the udon noodles. Tastes good with the spicy sauce.
Smoky hot. Look at me.
Spicy.
More beef.
Look at this.
We'll just put everything.
That's our last piece.
Last one.
No more.
No more.
Getting full.
We're full.
Okay, that was Happy Lamb Hot Pot. It was really good food. You cook your food by yourself. We had a lot of beef, a lot of
seafood,
mussels, fish,
mini octopus,
octopus.
What else?
And we also had
shrimp,
and fresh noodle and udon noodles, and some Enocki. Enocki mushrooms
and
bokchoy. So yeah, it was good. Total came plus tip and all was over $100. So kind of expensive, but $110. So it was pricey, but we usually come here once in a while.
Once in a while.
Not every day. It's too pricey. But the food was good. So we'll probably come here next time, but it'll be a while. So just once in a while.
Yep.
But that was Happy Lamb Hot Pot. I hope you like it. Please like, share, and subscribe. Well, we'll talk to you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.